Hello, I wanted to show you one of the updates that we just added. If you go to any one of your students now that has an email address and you click on their email address, you'll be brought up to a form that you can easily send an email without leaving RainMaker and going into your mail program. I think this is going to help you a lot.